165. The happiness of renunciation. He who has absolutely dispensed with something for a long time will almost imagine, when he accidentally meets with it again, that he has discovered it. And what happiness every discoverer has! Let us be wiser than the serpents that lie too long in the same sunshine.